What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to Dragon Warrior 3, No Magic Run. Well, this isn't really going to be a No Magic Run. As you can tell, I gained levels, and the hero learned Heal More, which in this cave, in the Cave of Necrogond, I'm going to have to use because I ran through Necrogond a couple times off-screen, and I just could not do it without using magic. So, yeah, for this portion of the playthrough, I'm going to be using magic, but, I mean, only one who's going to use it is Loto, and that's about it. I mean, yeah. These enemies are disgustingly hard, even for levels as high as mine. Yeah. So, that's pretty much what's going to happen. Kind of sucks. I wish I wouldn't have used magic here, but, I mean, I have to. It's just the way it goes. So I want to fight these guys. Yeah, I suppose the Hologhosts can use instant death attacks, like beat and defeat, so I would take them down quickly. That's not how you take them down quickly, no. And that's not how I take down any of the mini-demons either, who thank God they're just all attacking. I got very lucky there, viewers. Yes, I did. Bet your ass I got lucky there. The Hologhosts only have about 80 hit points. All these enemies only have about 80 hit points, pretty much, so one good concentrated attack from Yangus, or from any of us, really, will kill him. Yeah. And I got the Thunder Sword off-screen. I had to use magic to get that, too, but, I mean, yeah, that's just the way the cookie crumbles. And I'm gonna have to use it. No! Don't use magic, big Jew! I have to. Hopefully this will be the only, well, nah, because Baramos I'm gonna have a completely different strategy for Baramos. Because Baramos, if you don't use magic, then you can't win. You need magic. In particular, multi-healing spells. Now, why did the Marauder take damage after hitting me? Well, I also got a piece of armor in this cave that can reflect damage back, called the Sword Edge Armor, which I'm gonna go over where the chest is for that eventually, if I can, like, you know, kind of progress in this area. That'd be great. And we got trolls here. Awesome. Whoa, jeez, yeah, see. And Yangus is not dead. I thought he was gonna die. Critical hit doing 150 damage. Jesus Christ. Get revenge, Yangus. There you go. Take him down. Nicely done. So as you can see, we're all pretty much leveled properly for this area. Yeah. So much healing. Heal more. Well, yeah, we gotta heal even more. Well, that's pretty much what the spell means. Heal more. So that's the... Yeah, that's where the Thunder Sword is, right there. Okay. Yeah. Oh, what do I do here? Yeah, well, the trolls can do pretty much the same thing that a mini demon can do with a Blazemore spell. It took him down anyways. Only good part about trolls is that, you know, they're slow and they don't have much defense power. Other than that, I would stay away. I mean, you know, we have lots of fighting players, so it's easy enough to beat them. Yeah, this isn't a hard fight either. Yeah, let's go after the Marauder with my hero and a soldier there. Yeah, because if the Hologhost kills anyone with their beat spells or defeat spells, then peace to this whole recording, which would really suck. Yeah, anyways, the Thunder Sword can cast Boom as an item. Yeah, you go to the right, to the right, and that will lead to the Sword Edge Armor, so, yeah. Sword Edge Armor is a little bit better than the Magic Armor, and I'm running from this fight. And, God damn it. It'll reflect a good amount of damage back onto whoever hits whoever is wearing it, so that's nice. Yeah. And since Jessica is, you know, on is in front, she's gonna be getting hit the most, so there you go. Well, I mean, she's gonna be getting hit about half the time. Jesus, can I quit fighting enemies? No, I'm definitely taking these guys down. In fact, the Hell of the Marauder will send everyone at the Hall of Ghosts. So I really do not want to get killed here. No, that would not be good. And the Marauders, what they can do is they can do Scorching Breath, which will numb your players, which is... It's annoying, yeah, but it's tolerable because you can just walk around to heal their numbness. And I suppose I could have, full mooners to heal the numbness, but the Scorching Breath rarely hits you, so. Don't go to the left, it'll loop, and it'll suck for you. Not for me, because I'll just laugh at you. Well, not really, I can't see you playing along, if anyone's playing along. You should be playing along, because I told you. No, I'm just teasing. Anyways, don't go to the left there either. The long way is the best way, obviously. It's a common theme in any JRPG ever. The long way is the proper way. Only way. The long way is the only way. Yeah. Aw, oh, come on. Really? I couldn't just kill them right there? And then have to overkill them with a crit from Angelo after taking damage from the Blazemore spell? Yeah, way to tool me, game. Don't jump down those either. Those don't lead you anywhere either. So many traps this place has, and it's kind of what it's designed to do. It's designed to... It's designed to trick you into taking... Oh, no. Thank God. And Angelo's dead. Well, awesome. Well, I hate doing this, but I have to cut this video short now. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna run from everybody. They don't have enough magic points. Yeah, I may as well demonstrate exactly where to go. I mean, to get past a certain floor. To get past this floor. Don't go up or down on those paths, they won't lead you anywhere. Wanna go over here. We got lion heads, they can cast Firebane. Pretty annoying. And jump down here. Awesome. Now your first inclination would be to jump down that pit, right? Because, you know, that would probably lead to the exit or something. But don't. Take these stairs. And run from more marauders. That'd be funny if everyone gets numb. That really sucks. You know, what the hell? Wait a minute. What? Oh no, you gotta take these stairs. I'm sorry. Yeah, there you go. That's my fault. The long way is the only way. Remember. There we go. Wow, I'm getting pretty lucky running from everybody. Maybe I should just run from everybody. Well, I'm gonna fight this solo mini demon. You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna go along with one player dead. It's not gonna matter anyways because I'm gonna turn the fighters into soldiers after clearing this area. Yeah, let's go ahead and do this with three players. How about it? It's the return of my three-player run. I say I may as well. And Loto's none. Awesome. Yeah, I'm running. Because... And now Yangus is numb. Wow. Are all my three... That was hilarious. The Marauder hit Jessica. And then Jessica... And then the damage that was reflected killed the Marauder. Oh boy. Please run. Thank you. And, no! Oh my god. Oh great, yeah, frost clouds. That's exactly what I need. Oh. Alright, nice. Ooh, good, Loto's back. Nice. Good. Heal. Yeah, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn my fighters into soldiers, because they're not really gonna gain much more strength with their, with the levels that they're gonna gain. And I'm gonna need them because of the, armor that they can wear, obviously, magic armor and stuff like that, which will be great against Baramos, and, you know, because they have more speed, they'll be able to defend against, they'll have better defense power, so, yeah. We got Frost Clouds, may as well take them down, yeah, easy thing to do against, Frost Clouds is to use the Staff of Thunder and the Sword of Thunder, of course, Angelo has the Sword of Thunder, obviously. Only makes it more easy, right? More difficult. Take him down. Nice. And we get... I hate Snow Blast. I hate these enemies. But we took him down. Nice, we're done. Awesome. That's a lot of XP. Yeah, Angela just missed out. But it's not gonna matter, because I'm gonna be doing class change anyways. So what's the... Damn it! Alright, let me take down that Marauder. Send Loto after that Marauder again. And the Frost Cloud. Take down that Frost Cloud, yeah. Good. Didn't do the number. Awesome. I don't even care about Firebane. Makes no difference. I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna go through here until I die. I mean, what? Am I gonna lose money? Money that I have in the bank? I'm gonna lose all $3,000 that I collected here. Or I can get a Shield of Sorrow! Cool! There's a nice little rare drop. It's cursed, though, obviously. Shield of Sorrow. Yeah. Big surprise there. What do you mean it's cursed? It's like a total dead giveaway game. I honestly forget where I'm supposed to go. Oh, here we go. Alright, let's see. I think we have to go down from here. King Torturgons. These guys will use a bounce on themselves because, you know, your first inclination is to use sap. What else? They could do Fire Breath, which is pretty nasty. That was 30 damage to everybody. But their first attack will be Bounce, so that gives you a chance to run. Which is nice. I think it's, like, programmed in them that their very first attack will be the Bounce spell. Nice crit, Yangus, even though Loto is... Or one of, yeah, either Jesko or Loto is attacking the Marauder there, yeah. Looks like it was Loto instead of Jesko. Oh well. Easy enough. Alright, let's see. Can we make it? With magic, too. How about that? I think we have to go down. Nope. Go this way? Yeah, nice. Oh, yeah. That's why I gave the meteorite armband to Loto, because of stuff like this, where we can use the staff and the Sword of Thunder generally before these Frost Clouds attack, and we could just take them all down in one fell swoop. Beautiful. That was amazing. Beautiful destruction. Tons of XP. Like, you don't even need to metal slime grind after these enemies. Oh, good. More torture bombs, nice. Oh, no, I guess it's not pro... I guess they're not programmed to use bounce as their first attack. Interesting. I thought they would, but apparently not. Interesting. It's gonna be a close stretch, viewers. I'm serious. I'm down to one more heal more spell. I don't think this is the right way. It is the right way, nice. And so I remember, like, certain things I see, but that's about it. I don't know if I want to run or not. No, I can take him. Until the King Torchagon, then I'm just gonna run. Actually, I could probably... All of us could probably just gang up on the Torchagon, and that'll work. Yeah, let's all just take out that Torchagon. I have an idea. How about we use the... Oh, never mind. I put the, what do you call it? Damn, that's a lot of damage. Orochi Sword in the vault. Because I was gonna just use medical herbs, but... Apparently that didn't work out too well. I want the hero to level up too. I'm gonna explain why if I ever get out of here. Or die, whatever happens first. And no, I'm not gonna level anymore to get out of here. What I'm probably gonna do is just start over from my last save. Or no, I'll use whatever levels I gain here if I get killed. But I did not get killed, and I got out of there. Nice. Whew. Jesus Christ. Oh, that'd be hilarious. That would just straight up be funny if I died before I got to the Silver Orb. That would be straight up funny. But it's not gonna happen. Cause these snow dragons are pretty pathetic enemies. You would think, oh, snow dragons, these guys are ridiculous, but no. Whoa! I was wrong. I didn't think I would be wrong. We might get killed here. In fact, we're gonna get killed. Oh no, we're not gonna get killed. I thought we were gonna die. Please get there, thank you. Thank you. Although I'm gonna have to die anyways because... Because look at that. I don't have any more MP. That's alright, I'm just gonna use, I have money in the bank, I'll just revive everybody. Yeah, I'm amazed too. Alright, so that's the final orb there, sweet. Okay, now, what am I gonna do before the next video? I'm gonna do a ton of grinding. I'm gonna turn Yangus and Angelo into soldiers. I'm gonna have those three and Loto level up. I'm gonna keep Jessica at the same level that she's at, so she's just gonna chill at the at alien hand. I'm gonna level Loto up to where I get the heal us all spell. And yes, I am gonna have to use that against Baramos, because that's the only way I'll be able to take him on. Alright? So I'm gonna do all that leveling, and then we're gonna get we're gonna hand in the orbs, get Ramia, and fight Baramos. Next time on Dragon Quest or Dragon Warrior 3, no magic run. Kind of. No, it's Dragon Warrior 3. I don't know what to call this anymore. Like, magic only when I absolutely need to run. And now for your viewing pleasure, I will die again. Because I need to. So please kill us. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna do that. Quit casting bounce and just kill Jessica, thank you. And now kill Loto with your flaming breath. Do it. Yes, we are dead. There we go. Die to take advantage of the system. That's the way. Awesome. Alright. Now I'm out of here. Peace.